church, everyone. Come on, are you ready to welcome the Spirit of God into this place? Just lift up your hands all across the room. We welcome you, Holy Spirit. Come, fall afresh on us today. Pour out your Spirit, Lord. Pour out your Spirit, Lord. Pour out your
We're gonna sing. couple times, then we're gonna finish out the song. But I don't want you to miss this moment right now, because some of you, the breakthrough's already here, but you're gonna dance your way into the miracle this morning. You need to be engaged with what God is doing in the moment. Some of you don't feel like it is. You don't feel like this right now because the reality of sickness is still there in your body. But I believe as you continue to dance and worship God, you're literally gonna see sickness begin to shake off of you. Some of you are gonna, you're gonna get out of this place and see that the miracle is already unfolded. So I want you to take just a couple moments this morning and praise Him. Take Him at His word, because He will never fail. Come on and sing this bridge. Come on.
You said your love will never give up. You said your grace is always enough. You said your heart will never forget.
Just settle your hearts right now. Just begin to look. look at the one who's worthy of our worship. what you got. All that matters now is you. You're our first thing, you're our one thing, Jesus. All that matters now is you. Give Jesus.
Just take a moment, lift your hands across this room. If you're online right now, just take a moment, lift your hands. That's a bold statement, a big declaration. I don't need anything else. I just want to remind you this morning, friend, nothing else satisfies like only Jesus can. No one else fulfills you like only Jesus can. No other feeling in this world can compare to the presence, being in the presence of God. I believe God's centering our hearts again this morning to be reminded that no matter what comes our way, come hell or high water, that when you put Jesus at the center of everything, you will not be shaken. 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 Father, we stand in this place this morning and we just want to tell you how thankful we are that you've been so good to us, so kind to us, God, that you would save us when we didn't deserve it. God, you would love us when we didn't deserve it. You would heal us, you would forgive us, you would restore us. We stand in this place with grateful hearts and say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. The least we can do, Jesus, and say, here's my life, here's my life, here's my life. Come on, could we just take a moment and honor him with some praise today? Come on, just wherever you are, just lift up some praise across this place. Come on, if you love Jesus, if you're thankful for Jesus, would you lift up some praise? Would you lift up some praise? Honor him with praise, honor him with praise. So good.